Our next stop tonight, Scottsbluff, Nebraska, although the subject of this story won't be there much longer. An alligator named Lizzie was being kept illegally. The alligator had been being kept in a kiddie pool of all place. The pet, was actually called Sprinkles, but don't let that name fool you. Sprinkles had grown to 4 feet long. The pet is expected to be sent to the Colorado Gators Rescue Park or possibly a zoo in Albuquerque, New Mexico.